Where do we go now? The streets of Harlem.